stop to get a drink, and I came back here to get my water bottle, and it was completely soaked. Everything was fucking drained out of it, and everything in here was fucking soaked. So I had it all out drying. That's it, all this shit in here. Fucking registration. But I got some water at the park here. Agua Caliente. So got things dried out a little bit. Rested. I'm gonna go to Culver's hamburger ice cream.
Stress of being caged down. Everything I write is played out. Like, what is this? Tear the whole page down. Then I come from holes in the wall, but they don't know the past. And even if I told them it all, they wouldn't know the half. So maybe I fill up my luggage with all of these jeans. I'm on the black coat of my black chucks and nothing in my jeans. And just one to the day come, like Rocky's movie scene. And I'm on top of the world, look up the screen, like here. This is me. This is jail. Who survived by the purpose without the nails? Do or die in my city, but clearly I never fail. Lost myself in the game when I found myself in a cell. Then I found myself in a fame when I lost myself in the pale. They cannot mess with me still. See them boys and they win it. Underdog to the year. Leave the boys in the building. What the fuck is the ceiling? I'm taking it to the top. And when I leave, the whole world drop. Lace up, kill.
Slightly open or something. And it, or open, I don't know. And it fucking shook to hell and back on that off-road ride. 7 miles back, out and back.
In the 2 minutes it takes to brush your teeth, you're not just investing in your oral health, you're investing in your overall wellness. That's why Philips Sonicare.
In 800 feet,
anyhow,
turn right onto East Roger
so
Road.
So fucking hot, still.
Like Philips Sonicare Protective Clean 6100, which whitens teeth in just 1 week versus a manual toothbrush. Always get
off.
It right with Philips Sonicare, the number one most often recommended
sweating
power
inside.
Toothbrush brand in the U.S. by dental professionals. Learn more at philips.com/sonicare.
You can cross your fingers.
Turn right onto East Roger Road.
You can knock on wood, pluck a dozen four-leaf clovers, or look to your lucky stars for a successful office expansion. You could hold your breath, shut your eyes, and say all the world wishes to help avoid cyber attacks. But none of that truly helps you. Because next level moments...
In a quarter mile, turn right onto North Soldier Trail.
...expertise to take your business further.
Fucking
AT&T
son of a
business.
Bitch.
The network more businesses are choosing.
Fucking UBS comes out. It was in there. I need it to stay in so it stays charged. Bad, very poor design, Honda. And it's like a bitch just to get the fucking thing back in there. God damn. see you can't see my pain, but I went away and they all the fuck in there. Broke out that I can't stand. All the money in the world can't fix this. I feel so alone in California. Stupid ass design. All these friends don't even know. I lost my mind chasing a feeling in the hills. It's not the first time that thing came out. What I have to do, duct tape it in there?
Take the next ride onto North Soldier Trail. Continue on North Soldier Trail for 1 mile. In half a mile, turn left onto East Snyder Road.
That'll cool you off.
Woo. Turn left onto East Snyder Road. Continue on East Snyder Road for 1 mile.
One thing they got right, this engine is fucking badass.
Second left onto East Catalina Highway.
I imagine that USB was practically 945th on their priority list.
Continue on East Catalina Highway for 4 miles.
Hey, dickhead, you're not even going the fucking speed limit. I was doing 90 in the 50. This bitch is doing 38. Fucking get rid of your license and take a fucking Uber. Lately I've been having crazy thoughts.
Since having kids, my husband loves to joke. The best plan is no plan at all. Every day is unexpected, but my foolproof plan starts with a cup of coffee and natural bliss.
All right, I'm out.
With only four ingredients, milk, cream, sugar, and natural flavor, I know exactly.